What's up guys? So it's been a while since last time nag-upload. Siguro mga mag 1.5 months na. Medyo naging busy ako sa school and, you know, planning my life. Wow. And yeah. So ngayon punta ako ngayon sa training for the first time in like, sobrang tagal. Hindi ako nakapag-training 1.5 year. Damn! May iba kong teammates nagkaroon sila ng yung national team, nagkaroon sila ng bubble, pero di ako pinayagan doon kasi mahirap na guys eh. So ngayon makapag-training ako. Siguro tinatanong nyo, Jolo, ba't kayo nag-training eh wala ka namang competition ganoon. Actually, meron kaming competition. Magkakaroon kami ng SEA Games selection July 3 to 10. Tatlong competition yun. Tagay ko di nakapag-post kasi wala eh. I've been busy with online class, planning for my future. Wow, you know what? I've been thinking a lot about a lot of things. And, yun. Wala pa rin naman akong girlfriend, so yeah.
Ito!
Siyempre, kahit vaccinated na, safety pa din. Hindi ko dyan natanggal yung mask ko kahit naglalaro na ako. It's Sunday guys, 12:23 AM ata. So it's now Thursday and I'm gonna pack now. So ito pa guys yung fencing bag ko. I really like it because kunyari pag tinatamad ako, tinatamba ko ng lahat, lalo na pag pauwi na ako, tapos tinatamad na akong ilagay pa sa mga ganyan. Lahat, nilalagay ko lang lahat ng mga ano, sa bahala na guys mag-uwi. That's why, yeah. So yun guys, I'm pretty much done packing. Medyo tinamba ko lang din yung mga gamit ko. So I'll probably come back and update you guys pagdating ko ng airport. Pupunta na ako sa Thursday. So I'm waiting for my flight now. And alam niyo guys, na-realize ko, buti na lang di ako TikToker guys. Kasi isipin niyo guys, ang daming iisipin ng TikTok. Kailangan pa nila mag-TikTok dito. Tapos parang, I don't know. I'm really thankful di ako nahilig sa TikTok. I mean, I like watching TikTok. But then parang hirap. Parang hindi ko kaya guys. So diba alam niyo yung mga TikTok na parang you're in one place, tapos biglang boom, nasa isang place ka na. So dito ako sa plane guys, and yung flight is 1 hour and 20 minutes pala. And I'm super hungry, dahil pala kumain ako. I haven't eaten. Siguro some of you guys are wondering if ba't pupunta ako, is it really important, you know? It is kasi dito yung pinaka magiging basihan nila kung sino yung maglalaro sa SEA Games. I wonder kayo kung Joe, ready ka ba ganun? I'm not 100% like dahil sa training din naman ako nakapag-training ng sobra. Pero yung 2 weeks na nakapag-training ako, I did what I could. I did my best. And yun, gagawin ko pa rin yung best ko. God's plan na lang talaga. Like yung 2019 SEA Games, di ko naman in-expect na makakapasok ako. Pero binigay niya yun sa akin, which I'm very thankful for. And I mean, sino mong may ayaw maglaro pa, di ba? Like, representing your country is one of the biggest honors.
Been a while since nakalabas ako ng bahay namin. Like kahit sa village namin, hindi ako nakalabas talaga kasi sobrang ingat talaga namin. Actually, kailangan ko pinayagan kasi sobrang kailangan talaga ito. Pinaka-problem ko lang talaga right now, guys, is that I'm super hungry.
Hey guys, so dito na kami sa Ormoc. Kakatapos lang yung test. Yeah, ni-rapid test kami lahat. And we're waiting for the results. Tapos punta na kami sa auto. I'm super tired, guys. So, hey guys, so we're gonna jog for mga 30 minutes muna. Like, wala pa ba hours lang. Ang dami nang nagja-jogging, guys. It's like 5:50 pa lang. So, yeah. And the sun's really nice here. That's why I like it here. Hey guys! So, tapos na kami mag-jogging.
Hi.
Mga 2.5 kilometers lang. And I'm gonna end this video na and I'll see you guys soon. Mag-rest muna ako. Then may training ulit mamaya. And then tomorrow rest. Sa 3 yung first leg ng competitions. So, I'll see you guys. Peace! What's up guys? So it's been a while since... oh shit.